the good progress of the vaccination programme and also the declining number of people catching or falling seriously ill with COVID should give us all real encouragement just now that greater normality is firmly on the horizon. Indeed, and I'll say more about this on Tuesday in Parliament next week, but I am hopeful that next week we might be able to make some relatively minor, but I think important changes to the rules around our ability to meet people outdoors and also to how young people are able to interact with their friends outdoors. We'll stick with this right now. I'm really, really optimistic at the moment that we will continue to see the progress that we need to see to start opening things up and getting us all back to much more normality. We also know then just how quickly things started to go in the wrong direction again. So it's really important that we stick with it for now, hold our nerve, keep suppressing cases while vaccination does its job. And if we do all of that, we can be really hopeful that there are definitely, at long last, better days lying ahead.